as always.
Hey guys, what's up? It is Friday, June 1st, the day of the CARLI BYBEL meetup. I'm so excited. I'm actually running late. My train leaves in like 15 minutes, so I really have to get going. Honestly, I don't know how I feel about my makeup. I literally did it in 10 minutes, so it's kind of crusty. I do like my outfit though. I'm wearing this green army green crop top, these black stripe pants, and yeah, I have on these portable flats because I'm gonna be walking a lot in the city, and then I'm just gonna carry my heels in my bag and change because I don't want to twist my ankle, you feel me? Yeah, so I'm just gonna get going because I'm late. My hair is literally crazy how it always is. I didn't really do anything to it besides wake up with it like this. And yeah, so we're gonna get going because I'm super, super, duper late. Yeah, I don't like my makeup. Soho. So many stores. I love it.
Mango, when?
Seriously? I got CARLI a drink. I got the iced chai tea latte. I'm so light. I'm gonna change my shoes. Okay, y'all. I'm in the Starbucks bathroom, like fixing myself a little bit. My hair is like a frizz ball right now, and I'm kind of nervous, but like I don't know what to say to her, and I'm kind of scared, but hopefully it'll be okay. CARLI, don't judge me.
Okay, we're online waiting to see CARLI. Nomi's here, and I'm sweating everywhere.
We're sweating profusely. Sorry. This was 15 minutes ago.
See you soon.
So cute. Oh, so she's not even here yet.
No, she's like on her way.
Line is moving.
Oh, she's so cute.
Oh, she's so cute.
The drink is all gross now. It's all melted. I'm still gonna give it to her though. Oh well.
You did what?
Got a Snapchat, but I don't know, I'm really sad, but it was okay. It was so nice meeting her. She's like the nicest person in the world, and she told me to keep working on my YouTube channel, so I'm really happy about that. I'm just going home now, and then I'm gonna go meet up with my cousins again. I just need to take my makeup off because I feel hey guys, so I took all my makeup off. I have a Jolly Rancher in my mouth because I'm freaking starving, and I'm on my way to dinner. And yeah, so
in 1 mile, turn right to merge onto Cross Island Parkway North toward Whitestone Bridge.
Okay.
Merge. I think it's just more like
Say hi, guys.
Hi, Carly.
She's not gonna watch this. Well, maybe. We've literally been waiting an hour for our food. Finally got it, and she knows about hers. Sorry.
Alright, I want 5 bucks. So, hey guys, so it's actually the next morning. I slept over at Brova's house. I just woke up because I have to get going. I have work, and I have to take my puppy to her haircut appointment. Those hoes are still sleeping, but yeah, I'm about to go. Yeah, it was just like a really fun weekend. I'm so upset I lost all my footage. But you know what? It's okay. At least I got to meet her and got to say whatever I got to say to her. I look really bad. And yeah, I'm just gonna get some food because I'm so hungry and go to work. And we'll see what else I vlog next. Kisses is all it takes. Falling in love.